On Friday, March 23rd, Bob Ross Auto Group raised money to support Big Brothers and Big Sisters.
We are glad to support Big Brothers and Big Sisters. As a result of our bowling informal league, we have donated $1,500 to Big Brothers and Big Sisters of Miami Valley.
And the check here says $1,500.
It's not
thank you. How many people bowled more than 100?
Yeah.
How many people want to be a Big Brother or a Big Sister?
Yeah.
Right.
This has been another WRCX Community Spotlight.